Well, efforts to revitalize an area of downtown Las Vegas reached a big milestone today. The site of the old Showboat Hotel and Casino is now home to a large apartment complex. It's located near Fremont and Oakley. Hector Mejia is there live this afternoon with the details. Hey, Hector.
Hey there, this grand opening is a big deal. 14 years went by without anything being built here after the old Showboat was demolished. And now we have 344 units, a soccer field, luxury amenities, and some units are still under construction. In fact, this is part of a larger project to redevelop 25 acres here, a gas station, plus a Herbst market. A couple of fast food restaurants and a storage facility are also under construction. Showboat Park Apartments is described as affordable housing with amenities. Stout Property Management, along with the Latin Chamber of Commerce Nevada, hope this brings more redevelopment to the area.
It sat vacant for many years until, you know, vision and creativity and risk taking came in. We knew how special the Showboat was to the community. You know, bowling, 50-cent strawberry shortcakes, and bingo. The Latino communities played bingo here.
And on that note, here's a blast from the past video of the old Showboat. And if you didn't notice, the new apartment complex kept its name. We've learned that some families, about 60 of them, have already moved into the complex. And here, rent starts at $975. And this is in Ward 3. Councilwoman Olivia Diaz was here for the grand opening, and she said that this complex is bringing dignified housing to people in the area. Reporting near Oakey and Oakey and Fremont Street, that is. Reporting near Oakey and Fremont Street, Hector Mejia, back to you.